Australian came to town one day and brought a little crew. He said, "You've got a story here, I'll tell you what I'll do. Gonna take this man called Wallace and I'm gonna spread his fame." And very soon the whole wide world will know your hero's name. So we talked to the historians of battles that were won, and how that day at Stolen Bridge we made the English run. Then he talked to all his money men, and it seems they had their way, 'cause they made the film in Ireland. So now I've got to say, where's the rubber now? Won't you stand here with me? Look down from Stirling Castle and tell me, what's that you see? That's a rubber now, and it's where it's always been. So how come there's no trace of it upon your silver screen? To save our land, it was hard and sweaty work. When the English come, we burned our bombs, we did not give our food. Then we turned back to the water's edge to wash up all the gore. But it's hard to bathe in a river, there ain't there anymore. Where's the river, yeah, well? Won't you stand here with me? And it's where it's always been. So how come there's no trace of it upon your silver screen? Well, the cold was an hungry man, and it was loads of fun. Wasn't it much like history, but at least we still won. Now the tourists come from all the world and gaze down on this place. But as they look out in the monument, the surprise on their face. 'Cause there's a river there, and it's where it's always been. So how come there's no trace of it upon your silver screen? I had to river. Now you battle see, but Wallace sent them home to think again. And if you ever get to thinking, the Bannockburn could be a thing, then please remember Mel, Bonner Scottish, for a stream.